Richer, poorer, in sickness and in health, all the days of our life.
Thank you. I, Michael, take you, Janice, as my wife, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, all the days of our life.
And what God joins together, no one must separate. May the Lord confirm the consent that you have just given and enrich you with many, many blessings.
Janice, wear this ring as a sign of our faithful love. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Mike, wear this ring as a sign of our faithful love. In the name of the Father, and of the Son,
and of
the Holy
Spirit. Amen. Lord.
So now, it is my honor to officially pronounce you husband and wife. Let's give it a big hand. So let us ask God to bless Janice and Mike, now married in Christ, and to unite them in his love. God our Father, creator of the universe, you have made man and woman in your own likeness and blessed their union. We humbly pray to you today for Janice and for Mike, today united in the sacrament of marriage. May your special blessing come upon them. May they find happiness in their love for each other, be blessed in their children, and enrich the life of the church. May old age come to them in the company of their friends, and may they reach at last the kingdom of heaven. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Asking God now to abundantly bless you, Mike, and to abundantly bless you, Jesus. Peace be with you.
And he will raise